This is Queen Victoria's bathing machine, which had its own toilet in it and used to have curtains which come down at the front so she'd be hidden from view and she could step down and into the sea. And it was used as a chicken shed. Where her and the family used to come down. And have a leisurely time. And this is the hut where they used to have their teas and stuff. Refreshments. Yeah, nice idyllic peaceful bit of beach. For the family, for the royal family. There we go. So there's Queen Victoria's bathing machine. Marvellous.